Hi, my name is Manuel. Welcome to the YouTube channel of MACHEREY-NAGEL. In this video, I would like to show you how to perform the Nanocolor Iron 3 test. To perform the Nanocolor Iron 3 test, the following materials are required. The test kit itself, which is sufficient for 20 determinations, a 1 to 5 milliliter piston pipette, suitable pipette tips, tweezers, and a photometer, in our case, the Nanocolor Advance. All Nanocolor tube tests are labeled with a parameter, in this case iron, measuring range, test number, batch number, and expiry information. There are pictogram instructions on the inside of the lid. The test kit itself contains 20 test tubes for the determinations, as well as the Nanofix reagent R2. Please note that the pH value of the sample must be between 2 and 12. If this is not the case, the pH value must be adjusted by adding nitric acid or sodium hydroxide. Open the test tube. Take a pipette and add 4 ml of the sample to the test tube. Add the Nanofix R2 with the tweezers. Please do not forget to close the Nanofix reagent again after use. Close the test tube and shake vigorously. The reaction time is 5 minutes. Clean the test tube thoroughly. Check the test tube for turbidities. The tests are sensitive to turbidities. Make sure to have our NTU check always activated to prevent wrong results because of turbidity. Place the test tube in the cuvette slot. The photometer automatically detects the correct method and starts the measurement. For values below 1 mg per liter, a measurement in a 50 mm semi-micro cell is recommended. Please use method 1371 for 50 mm cuvettes. A pretest with Quantofix Total Iron 100 gives information about the order of magnitude of the iron concentration in the sample. The sample may need to be diluted to match the range. The test kit only determines dissolved iron compound. A decomposition with nanochlor nanox metal is mandatory for the determination of total iron content. We recommend using our multi-standard metals 1 for internal quality control purposes. All important information can also be found in the instructions for use, pictograms, and a certificate of analysis. All these documents are provided on our website, which you can access directly via the barcode on the back of the box. Thank you for watching this video. You are welcome to subscribe to this channel and activate the notification bell so you won't miss any upload. If you have further questions, please feel free to contact us by phone or email or visit our website. See you soon on this channel.